connected, they mentally and spiritually connected. But it's needed, you don't live and see me. Recognize the possibility to acknowledge this possibility. And then this can't be the things that you can have this, but I'm telling you, you can. How could we have a better way if we don't take this step? Is this what they tell you? We'd like to acknowledge the Native American people from Mendocino and surrounding areas. Respect. Somebody say peace. Somebody say love. Somebody say peace.
Thank you. pretty shit. Come on, y'all, we've come a long way for this. Yeah! Yeah! Yes, we're gonna keep this rolling.
Thank you.
introduce you properly to these two beautiful women on my right. Please welcome them here today. Firstly, all the way from Sri Lanka, I am Melbourne Town, Australia. Please welcome Miss Rebecca.
Put on the red light. Those days are over. You don't have to sell your body to the night. Roxanne, you don't have to wear that dress tonight. Walk the street for money. You don't care if it's wrong or if it's right. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red light.
I'm not afraid to wait. It's in my running, I'm a running to you every day. No one will in my level. Cause I'm in trouble. You're gonna get out of bed. We'll share that shirt.
I'm indicating you to be the revelator, but the subject is a terror. You know, use and talk and talk and talk and talk. And not only just experience amazing things, but we've been meeting some great people, and festivals like this are really special, and it's really great to see so much support out there, because back home we don't have a huge reggae scene yet, but we hope we can see y'all down there for a festival like this one day. That would be pretty dope. We've been touring, we've been on the road with the Easy Star All-Stars, who are coming up next. I'd like to shout out to them, because they've been absolutely amazing to tour with, very supportive, very friendly, very good people. And you know what, something we've been noticing, no matter where we've been going, no matter what country, no matter who we're talking to, we're really noticing this amazing shift in consciousness that's happening across the planet right now. And I know that you people feel it too, and I think it's important that you know that. Even though we may be, you know, we're living in our own sort of world, we're existing in different parts of the world, but the truth is that we really are all connected, and the collective consciousness that we have is a very powerful tool, and this movement that exists is coming into existence through us. So I want you to know that even though we might not see each other every other week or every other day, we're still with you, and we like to feel that you're with us too. Yeah? An important time to be alive in the history of the world. This time on earth right here, I believe, is where we belong. And our generation is really strong, and something that the world's never seen before. So we say, use the strength and courage of your youth and the wisdom of your years, and take charge in this battle of a future versus oblivion. Because this time on earth right now, right here, this is our moment of truth, y'all. This is our moment of truth. You know. must be delivered. They've seen our breed, we won't conceive. Believe it when they come for the guns and make it work. If they're not gonna get love, they won't get us. Let the world must be hard, the world is tough. And they might know something, but it's not enough. So hey, maybe on the telephone and next day. Dreaming on the megaphone today. But the word is on this microphone, it won't be long. The world is strong, but in the love.
Thank you.
I'm home right now. What we want to do is we want to give you guys the opportunity to have a solo as well. So what's going to happen is we're going to stop playing for 8 bars. 8 bars for every single person here, including all your behind the stores, behind the desks, everyone, to make as much noise as you possibly can. I'm talking yelling, screaming, jumping, shouting, whistling, anything you want to do to let everyone else in this whole country know that we're here having a good time, celebrating life and music together peacefully. I want you to make it loud enough for the organizers of this festival to hear that we're so happy that they've had us here to party with them. I want you to make it loud enough for all the bands that have made it from wherever they come from to be here with you and make a beat of yourself. So here we go. Planet. See you soon. Peace.
Raise your voices for Blue King Brown.